That's Otis.
She has a tail. And she has a black nose.
We're noticing what Otis looks like.
Big ears. She's fuzzy.
And we are making little models of Otis with clay. Not really big dogs. Mini dogs.
This is the way I make Fred, just from my toothpick. Look at Otis, she's standing up.
Toothpicks don't look like Otis's real legs, but they help our models to stand up. It kind of looks like Otis, but it needs black and brown. Now we're going to make sculptures of birds.
They're kind of
green, yellow.
They have a little black on them, and their eyes are black, and their beaks are kind of tannish.
We are noticing all kinds of things about the birds. I made the shape, the color. I made wings, I made a tail, I made a beak, I made eyes, I made green on the bottom. I think it does look like a bird. Our bird models have the same color as the real birds. Try making a clay model of a favorite animal or pet.